We make that a better
plan.
Hello, hello. Is this reaching anyone? I'm broadcasting on a very low frequency. If you can hear me, I'm not far.
Please help me.
I've locked myself in storage room C4. Please, if anyone can hear me, please help me.
Audio report regarding the disrespectful treatment of new research staff, September 14th, 2145. As you know, I have gone to considerable effort to recruit my staff researchers for Alpha Labs. Finding team members with the qualifications, let alone the willingness to come to Mars, has not been a trivial task. You know this already. But it is necessary that I emphasize why their complaints must be taken seriously. We won't be able to keep our people or recruit new researchers if the harassment continues. No, harassment is exactly the right word. I'm routinely getting reports of UAC security asking inappropriate questions and submitting my staff to unnecessary background checks. I must insist that we be allowed to keep our personal lives and be left to complete our assignments without revenue. If there is some type of security, I suggest that you wait some security with more people into their own staff. This is Andrew Chin.
Since the dawn of the space age, Union Aerospace has been at the forefront of not only developing new technology, but pushing those
Move, move, move!
Thanks to the Hydrocon, the specialist teams ask the big question. Can we devise a way to store and deliver that fuel to make the dream of space space? Planetary antimatter drives. Now, fuel that would once take up half the payload.
Marine, Bravo team reports they've located your position but are unable to move to your location. Head through engineering and try to link up with them in Sector 3.
Don't shoot. I can help you. The lights are all out. I'll lead you through here if you can get me off this base. Electromagnetic pulses have knocked out the electrical systems in this area. Watch out. A big one could knock out our lights. Can't stop. Stay close.
Audio log for Walter Connors. The MFS compressor is producing fantastic results. The latest modification I made to the dilation matrix were the real key to the recent breakthrough. All in all, I feel my work on this project has been the catalyst that propelled everything forward. I've also taken a set amount of time each day to make sure that everyone is doing their job, and of course I check all of their data to ensure that no mistakes are made. This is going to be a huge moneymaker for the company, and quite honestly, without my input and hard work, I am not sure that we would have gotten this far. I wanted also to thank you for your supervisory role in the project. Working with you is a true honor. Just remember me in the end of the year reports, as I'm certain I deserve a promotion. Walter out.